Good evening. My name is Rochelle Lipker, and I'm the Assistant Director of Crossroads Center, and I am delighted to be part of the ministry here at Crossroads Center. 8 years ago, I felt like there was a deep calling that I was being called to the Crossroads Center, and so I started to research what homelessness was and my misconceptions about what it actually is. A lot of times people will come up with these misconceptions about, like, most homeless people are middle-aged men. And truly, the fact that we're seeing more families and children staying at the center, right now, here in Kearney, we serve about an average of 25% of those who live at the shelter are children. And so just seeing their smiling faces and their resilience, it's just pretty amazing. But that picture of homelessness isn't what it used to be. A lot of people think that if you just give a homeless person a job, that they will be able to get back on their feet. But getting a job in this day and age is a challenge for a lot of people. But when you lack the clean clothes, showers, transportation, a permanent address to put on a resume, can make it difficult for anybody. And so at Crossroads, we believe that providing hot meals, warm bed, a safe place to sleep, once those basic needs of life have been met, we can focus on what has brought people to Crossroads. And we can focus on that individual, their specific needs, and start to provide hope and an address and just some dignity in their life. Tonight, I want to highlight God's calling here at Kearney, Nebraska. Crossroads Center opened on February 1st, 2012, only 15 short months ago. God has enabled us to serve 287 individuals since our door opened. We were immediately full with the capacity to serve 27 people each and every day. Usually we had about 15 people on our waiting list. It was very apparent that there was definitely a need in Kearney. We were truly blessed when God opened the doors to allow us to serve 42 individuals each and every day. Today, we have 42 individuals living at the shelter, including 11 children. There are 8 people on our waiting list waiting for the bed to just open up. On average, we serve 38 people who stay an average of 60 days. In those short 15 months, we've served over 50,000 meals. And the average age of the child staying at Crossroads is 6.5 years old.